Make any piece of gear Molly compatible. I'm Joe Kurtenbach, and this is Lock, Stock, and Barrel. Andrew Bewiedemann is an artist. He's a knife designer. He's also a serious gun guy. So he saw a need in the tactical market to create a platform, a conversion kit, that allows any piece of gear, a knife, a holster, a magazine pouch, to be attached to the packs and belts using Molly webbing. To fill this need, he designed the PUP system, the PALS Universal Platform. The PUP comes in two sizes, either the standard or the mini, with the idea being that the standard will attach through two loop sections of Molly webbing, and the mini just through one. It also comes in two formats, a blank system where you can do it yourself, cut the holes where you want them, or a pre-drilled setup. The way the PUP works is pretty simple. You take your piece of gear and using a included set of Chicago style screws and rubber spacers, you basically can attach any accessory, any tool, any holster, magazine pouch to the PUP platform, and then the platform can weave through Molly webbing. As an example, I've got a CRKT Thunderstrike knife here attached to a mini PUP. And as you can see, that just using the Chicago screws and the rubber spacers, I not only have this attached to the PUP platform, but I also have it canted at the angle I like. And it's not just knives that this works for. We've got holsters on here. We've got magazine pouches. Basically, any piece of gear you want, you can customize the PUP's platform and throw it on your kit. And once you have your gear attached to the PUP, it's just a matter of weaving it through the Molly webbing at the location you desire. Now, of course, it doesn't have to be just Molly webbing. You could also use these as belt loops if you needed to. Once you have your PUP in place, you can either lock it down with another Chicago screw or use one of the snap button back straps, which have kind of the locking snap button design for a real secure fit. So if you need to attach gear to a belt, a pack, a vest, anything using the Molly system, the PUP is a great platform to help make that attachment possible. It's very versatile. You can customize it to suit your needs. So for more, go to Bewiedemann.com.